everybody, my name is Eli Jim. Welcome back to another episode of the Survival Games on the Iron Server. Let's get Iron Pants and Iron Chest Plate. Iron Boots would do. I did not even get the Iron Boots. I didn't even get the Iron Boots. Yes! I love it when that happens, you know? Just gotta love it. Just take some TNT, blow up. That did a lot of damage. But probably a waste of TNT, honestly, but... But silence. That's what I have to say. Well, I'm dying. Well, that guy's probably gonna die. Yep, I damaged him a lot with that TNT. I feel like I should get an assist, even though those don't exist. Those don't exist in survival games. But I'll give myself an assist on that one. How's that? I think that's pretty fair. All right. So, hello there, pug office person, which you are. Don't want to. Oh gosh, I want to fight you. Don't want to fight you for sure. Oh man, I thought pug office person was going to be nice, but nope, he's just a script. Hey, I think he actually had the same idea as me, because he suddenly put on all that armor. He probably had the same idea as me, where it's like he got all that armor, but he didn't put it on until he got a weapon, so that makes sense. I'm proud of you. You did the smart thing. Alright, you want to know what the smart thing isn't, though? It's killing me, because it's mean, and it's not smart, and probably go to jail, except not, because it's kind of the survival games, and it's kind of a video game, so probably won't go to jail. Because it's kind of not real. So, yeah. It's kind of an issue. I wonder... Oh, gosh. There's, like, two people here. Oh, gosh. Hey there, Scrub. You can't kill me. You can't kill me. You probably can. Probably can very easily. So, let's just run. Someone's firing a fishing rod. I don't know if they're doing it at me or they're fighting someone else. There's a guy. I still don't have any food. I just have a wooden axe, which is clearly the best weapon in the entire game. Someone's obviously already gotten that crate, because that gate is open, so I'm not even gonna bother. Let's go over there. I've never actually been to that tunnel. I wonder what's in there. I've never been there. Let's go. Oh, no, it's blocked off by the glass, though, isn't it? Oh, man, because the chunk errors led me to believe that it was actually open, but once I reloaded the chunks, it's like, yeah, that's kind of not open. Dang it, that would be a cool place to, explore and get some crates. But, alas, that is not how that works. Alright. No, I can't complain too much. I cannot complain too much. It'd be cool if they made an event with, like, an extremely huge map. Like, imagine that you could actually, like, get out of here and, you know, go over the mountains and see what's over there. Like, they should have, like, a huge event where it lasts, like, a couple hours, and it's, like, an absolutely incredibly huge map. They should, like, organize it and everything. That'd be cool. I mean, I know people kind of already... Isn't that, like, ultra hardcore? Yeah, but I mean, like, a map that's built, like this map, with, like, buildings and everything that's already built. And you should be able to destroy the blocks as well. That'd be awesome. Hive, please. I mean, I know Ultra Hardcore is already kind of like that, but as I said, I want it on maps that are, like, already pre-built and have, like, buildings and everything. So that'd be pretty awesome. Alright. And there's still crates and everything. Like, there's crates. Like, you wouldn't have to mine any stuff. Give me some food. Give me some bacon. One piece of bacon. That's good, piggy. That's very good, piggy. I'm glad that you gave me your life so you could give me one piece of bacon. I'm so happy. So happy that happened. Ooh, stuff. Thank you. Not the best stuff, but it is stuff indeed. The sword of that guy. Wonderful. Alright, let's do something with our lives. You know? Sometimes it's just what you gotta do. Yep, there's that cake that you can't actually eat. Ooh, cookie, though. I'll take a cookie. Alright. Probably just gonna be barely able to make do with food here. Give me a better sword or something. Come on. Alright, apple. Still not enough to, you know, have full hunger. But it's better than nothing. It is absolutely better than nothing. Come on, please. Come on. I mean, arrows are nice, but I mean, I don't have a bow. I'd prefer a stone sword and, like, a chest plate and pants or something first. Okay, if I can get, like, a stone sword and a chest plate and pants, then I'll be good. Like, I'll just be good. And a bow. No, but I don't need it. I don't need it, but I would love it because I have 8 arrows already. But that's not necessary. I don't want to be too greedy. Just even if it's a leather chest plate and leather pants, just give me it. See what I mean? That's so delayed. That's so delayed. It really makes you think that there's someone else there. It's ridiculous. I have 16. Whoa, I got 16 arrows? Well, there's another guy. Probably doesn't notice me. Good. 16 arrows. What the heck? That's so weird. Come on. Alright. Come on, just open the thing. Probably already taken, but... Ooh, it isn't. Okay. I used the wooden one. Okay. Alright. Alright. Airport coffee. It's bad. I have no experience in airport coffee, so I wouldn't know. Or really coffee in general. I've tried coffee once. It wasn't one of my finer moments. I don't know why people like it. I mean, I prefer hot chocolate. And then people are like, I drink hot chocolate all year round, and then people think I'm weird, but I'm just like, well, isn't like the same as coffee? I mean, it's hot, and it's hot, I guess. That's really the only comparison. I mean, I know coffee has like caffeine in it, but I don't know. I don't see why drinking hot chocolate all year round is considered weird. I always drink hot chocolate all year round. That's why I love the Christmas Craft mod, because it has hot chocolate in it. All right, there we go. Now we have our health regenerated, but it probably will go down soon, so we probably should stock up with some more food. So if I could have a chest plate, then this please. I'm not even going to go in there, because I know it's all taken. I know it is. It always is. All right, come on. Come on, game. Come on, game. I know you can do it. I believe 2014. I really do. It's not 2014. It's 2015. You know when it's like January, there's still some instances where you still say 2014 because you're just used to it. But usually by February, it all goes away. I think that's the first time I've actually done that this year. So, yay. Ooh, golden sword. It's better. Crap. No! No! Can you not? There we go. There we go. Obviously, golden sword. And I already had a golden sword, too. Oh! Hey! Thank you, game. Now I can maybe be not horrible. All right. Oh, I have brown. I can make mushroom soup. Mushroom soup. When you want to sue people with mushrooms, you make mushroom. Okay, we'll wait till it goes down a bit more, because I don't know if it's going to, like... I don't know. There's like some weird, like, saturation system. So I'm probably going to wait a little bit. Okay, there we go. Now it shouldn't go down for a while. Just stretching the neck here. I don't know what that was. I really don't. I got 20 arrows though, so I mean a bow would be awesome. I don't think I've ever had. This is like closing in on the most arrows I've had without. My wallpaper just changed and it was kind of spooky. I have like on Windows you can have wallpaper cycle. I have it cycle every 30 minutes, and it just changed from like a really bright one to a really dark one. So I was kind of like scared for a second, then I just realized it's the wallpaper. So there you go. There you go. Like, it changed from a bright picture of a black hole to a very dark picture of a black hole. So, there you go. Like, instead of focusing on the black hole and, like, the accretion disk around it, whatever they call it, it focused on the black hole from far away, and then there's lots of dark space. If you're wondering, it's pictures from Interstellar, the movie. There's lots of different pictures of the black hole. One of them is, like, a close-up of it where it's, like, really bright, and then one of it is, like, far away, kind of-ish, but there's lots of, like, stars around it and stuff, so it's kind of dark. I mean, stars definitely aren't dark, but from far away, you know, it's, like, the dark sky. Yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about. Basically, it changed from a light background to a dark background, and I play Minecraft in windowed mode, so I noticed it, and I got kind of spooked for a second. I don't think it was really deserving of this much commentary, but, I gave it anyways. Oh, nice. Very nice. Well, I mean, I already have that, but... Now we're doing good, though, at least. I mean, at least we have, like, Stone Sword. So let's just put some junk in here, you know? I don't want someone to sneak up on me, though. It's a possibility. Got a chain helmet as well. All right, we're finally doing good. We finally, we turned this all around, and overall, we're just doing pretty good. All right. I don't have a bow yet. I want a bow. Come on, please. Come on. I have 20 arrows. If I don't get a bow, I'll be very upset. All right, although I do remember it was 5 people left, so if one more person dies, then the arena deathmatch will start. That is a clever way to do please likes. That is cool. I would never have thought of that. Why are these guys so clever, you know, using the... That's not a redstone repeater. What is that called? It's some sort of redstone thing. It's not a redstone repeater. Redstone repeater only has 2 torches on it or something. I don't know what that one is. It has, like, 2 of them. It's kind of shaped like a triangle when you outline them. As we can see here, we have chunks. Or lack of chunks. But I have to reload them. Yay. Okay. Scratch the neck a little bit. See, when nothing exciting happens, this is what my commentary becomes. Talking extensively about my wallpaper changing. And just other random crap that doesn't matter. This is what happens. This is what happens when nothing happens. Donate to end bad commentary today by making exciting things happen. I don't know how your money will make exciting things happen, but it could. You never know. So you better donate. Better donate. All right. To the, what was it called? The Help the Black Gym Win the Survival Games Fund? Yeah, that's what I called it. There's a golden leggings down there. I don't need them. I have chain leggings. Get wrecked. They're like 1 armor point better. Get wrecked. Oh, gosh. Okay, there we go. We did it. It's all good. Okay, we're gonna run around this thing. Have a bow. Did I just see someone in the castle? I don't know. Thought I did. I'm just going crazy. Probably that. Going crazy. So, these aren't actually taken. So, I mean, if nobody dies in the next 2 minutes, then the crates will respawn, which, I mean, probably will happen. Somebody will probably die. But I might head to the spawn just in case, although I know that everyone else is going to be there. I might head to the spawn. Actually, I have a better idea. Let's head to the hay bale, because it's cool and it has a spawn. He saw me. Rip. Oh, what the heck? Where did he come from? Where the heck did he come from? He must have been on top, like me. Wow, where the heck did he come from? Oh, well, I'm going to go to the hay bale. Oh, no. Are they like a team of three? That's an issue. That is an issue right there. Well, I'm running, and you're not going to be able to catch me. Just saying. I mean, they pretty much have to come after me, though, right? I mean, they probably want to start the arena deathmatch. Priorities. Got to reload chunks while I'm running. Although, it is a pretty big priority, because I kind of want to see what I'm running into. All right. Okay, come on. Come on. If they're like the only team, there was like a team of three at least. Let me see if I can lead them to the other person, although I highly doubt I'll be able to actually find the other person. You know? You know what I should do? I'm gonna run to the hay bale and attempt to climb up it. I consider myself a pro at running up the hay bale. So if I can like get somewhere near the top and just constantly hit them off, I think that'll be pretty cool. Here comes the third person. Oh my gosh, yep, it is a team of three. So there must be like one person that is, just one person that isn't in the team. So in other words, wait, maybe they are fighting each other. Were they just fighting each other? They might have just been fighting each other. While they're fighting, why don't I just stay at the spawn and get good things? Why don't I do that? Why not? They're probably heading to the spawn, right? Why don't I do this? Let's go. Risky. 40 seconds. Yeah. Yay. Okay, we're just shifting. Probably, I hope that they're too enthralled with their chase to notice me. That must have been someone who wasn't part of a team, because they were, like, blowing up stuff. They were doing really cool things. They were having the time of their lives. 20 seconds, come on. Crap. No, now they won't respawn! Because even though the final deathmatch countdown is happening, it still won't respawn. You want to know what? Do you want to know what? Do you want to know what? I'm gonna die right here. I don't even care. I'm getting hits on him. I'm getting hits. I'm actually getting hits. Oh my gosh, it's happening. Your TNT doesn't harm me. I blocked at the last second. I'm a pro. Oh, I did it! Oh my gosh, I actually did it. Whoa. I actually got that kill. What? All right. Ooh, 16 diamonds. You still don't have a bow. You still don't have a bow. Ooh, can I make a... I can't make an iron sword. Dang it, he only had one ingot. Alright, shouldn't complain too much. I actually got that kill, which I did not expect to get. So this suddenly turned into a really good game. I thought it was just going to be one of those really long episodes that was like kind of horrible. But it actually turned into a really long episode that ended in something exciting. But it still hasn't ended yet, so there's still possibilities. Let me see if there's anything I missed. Dang, he still doesn't have a bow! Dang it! Come on! Oh, I just realized I could have crafted a bow because I had cobwebs, but it's too late now. I could have crafted a bow. Dang. I could have crafted one. That is 100% my fault, and I would like to apologize. Well, that's great. Alright, wanna fight me? Obviously, I somehow beat that guy. He saw me. I didn't, like, sneak up on him or anything. So, you have a bow. Just keep drawing your bow. I see you shifting there. Drawing your bow. Thinking you're cool. You're all just waiting here. I'm gonna hide in a corner. Because it seems to be the cool thing to do, so this is my plan. I mean, it's what the cool kids are doing, so why don't I do it? Okay. It is what the cool kids are doing, so. Alright. We're all... I guess no one's teaming because we're all hiding in our own corners, just having the time of our lives. We're literally all hiding. I'm not going to be the one to go out. I'm not going to be the one to make the first move because, I mean, we all have pretty even stuff. I wish I had a bow because I have 36 arrows. Oh, man. Might as well just always do third person. Alright. Oh gosh, he's coming. He's coming. Okay. So what I want to do is... Okay, he's heading the other way. So they must not be teaming, because they would have teamed up to me already. Well, this is interesting. I wonder if we're just going to run out the clock. I'm scared. What is this? I don't want to be the first one to go out. That's the thing. I do not want to be the first one to go out. Okay, he chose the other person to go into the offensive with. We'll see how that unfolds. Or maybe, oh, yep, they're fighting. I was thinking maybe it was a trap to make me go out. But they are indeed doing things that involve killing each other. So that's something. Okay. I didn't get any hits on him. That would have... Thank you for the strings. Nice use of cobwebs there. Yeah, very glad, that you use those cobwebs very well. I'm very glad that you did. Okay, where's the other guy? Is he coming up here? I mean, whatever he's doing, I don't want him to come near me. This is a very interesting fight. I don't think anyone's hit each other with a sword yet. So this is quite interesting. Alright, well, you're hiding under there. Come out. I know you. I see you. I see you. Okay, you're damaged. I'm gonna let the other guy finish you off. So just do that. Oh, come on, the other guy is so damaged. You just blew yourself up. Good job. I'm proud of you. I'm gonna hit you now. No, I'm not. I don't know how damaged he is. I'm not that damaged, but I hit the other person quite a bit, so, you know, I'm gonna do things. Nice arrow. Nice arrow right there. Nice arrow right there. Well, you blew yourself up and got hit by an arrow, so I'm gonna assume that you're basically, like, free game. You got hit by another arrow. Thank you for supplying me with all these, thank you for hitting the other person and not me. I actually appreciate it. I'm stuck. I can't move. The death crate. The death crate made me die. The death crate literally made me die. No! I'm not even joking. The death crate made me die. I mean, I'm not saying I would have won because I was already pretty damaged, but I literally lost because of the death crate. Thank you, death crate. I'm certainly glad I spent, like 5,000, what was it? Well, let me check the price. Survival, Sean. You can't fool me. Wait, okay, this is the, come on. Credits. No, tokens. How much is this? 7,000 tokens. But it's okay. I mean, it's rare. It's a rare thing that happens. It's a rare thing, so. The pros of the death crate outweigh the cons. Although, I feel like I could have won, because that person was kind of playing really defensively, and if I just went all out, I probably could have won. So I'm kind of annoyed about that, because the death crate, I got stuck in the death crate. But you know what? It was still an awesome game, so I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye! Hey! Thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. Why is there sheep here? Jason. How dare you. His name is Jason. He was a good sheep. He was a good sheep.